The usual end of summer sales tax holiday is now in question at the Capitol. Lieutenant Governor Randy McNally says Tennessee needs to make up about $500 million in expected shortfalls to close the books. Lawmakers may have to adjust the 2021 fiscal budget down even further. Because of that, McNally says the sales tax holiday may not be feasible. The General Assembly would have to vote to remove the holiday. State lawmakers convene June 1st. Meetings could stretch up to a month.